What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to NB Edits. So today, Brandon and I were doing a little bit of walleye fishing up here in northern Wisconsin. We got this guy nice and early. We just got set up. It's about 3:30, super early in the day. This one is in the slot though. We got to get a release on it. There he goes. It's gonna be a fantastic day out here today, guys. It's me, Brandon's behind the camera, and then I'm also with my dad. We got 9 tip ups set up, and we're gonna see if we can catch some walleyes just like that one, and even a little bigger. So stay tuned, you're not gonna wanna miss this one.
Oh my goodness. Look at this one running. Here we go, guys. This is my first one of the day. Decent weight. Good weight. He just came off. He just broke me or just got off. You gotta be kidding me. Decent weight to him too. He just, God, dang it. I didn't want to have to say that today. Wow, okay.
That's one for the blooper
reel. No. All right, we're gonna get a new minnow on this one. That was crazy. Didn't feel like a walleye at all. It was definitely a decent sized bass, but you could just feel him shaking back and forth. And once I got him probably about 2-3 feet from the hole, just got right off. Okay, grab another minnow.
Now, he's really going.
He'll show you how it's done, man.
Yeah.
Now I got him. This tip up just went up right after Brandon just missed that fish. Actually kind of feels like a walleye.
Really?
Yeah. No.
Oh, it's a nice bass. I told you. I told you there was a lot of weight there.
Not like a crazy amount, but I had to show Brandon how to catch fish.
Oh my goodness. Yeah. So the bass shakes me off and Nick's just got to catch it on the very next tip up. Look at that.
Yeah.
Right here.
Crazy.
Probably like a 17, maybe 18 inch bass.
Every time we come to this lake, we've actually caught a bass. I don't know what it is. This spot is just great. The fish are super active. That's our third tip up. Brandon would have just caught that fish, but he decided to miss it.
I just wanted Nick to catch it, okay?
Fourth?
Yeah, fourth tip up, I think.
Oh yeah, he had one too. All right, well, either way, now I gotta get a minnow, he's gotta get a minnow, and we're gonna see if the next fight can be a walleye.
Spinning pretty good.
It's got the 10 pound crawl.
It does.
No. No?
Pretty small.
It's good, it's an eater, though.
And it is.
Oh!
A smallmouth
bass.
Wow. Multi-species day we're having out here already. Actually, I should say that I'm having out here today. I've caught now a smallmouth, largemouth, and a walleye. All out of the same tip up, actually. Also, pretty crazy. Thought for sure this was going to be a walleye the way it was spinning. Get it unhooked right away. All right, got it unhooked. Just a smallmouth, but still fun to catch. Wish it was a large. Wish it was a walleye, but I will take a fish. Hopefully now the next one we get though is gonna be a walleye. It's just about that time. Kind of surprised we haven't had one since that last one, because the last one was at like 3:40 and now it's a little bit after 5, but should be happening any minute now.
Very little movement.
It's a walleye.
Yes. Another tip up. I don't know why I'm getting all the tip-ups.
Oh, really, here we go.
What's going on. That sunset behind me is gorgeous up here in northern Wisconsin.
Oh, slight turn. Oh. Oh.
I like to take it when it's running.
Yes.
That's what we want. And it's not running enough for my standards here.
Oh.
Okay, there we go. That feels decent. Wow, huge.
Woo, there we go.
All right.
Slot.
Yep.
Very golden color, look at that.
Yep, just another beautiful walleye, my second one of the night. This one's also gonna be in the slot. This is prime time right now. And you got the sunset like that happening behind you. And we saw the tip up go up and there should be a nice slot walleye. I'm gonna get it unhooked. Get her back in the water. All right, just got him unhooked. beautiful 21 and a half inch walleye. This is the second one in the slot, like I was saying, which means it's got to go back. This is a beautiful colored walleye up here in northern Wisconsin. These clear lakes, they produce some beautiful colored walleyes. This fish was in the water the whole time. So nice and perfect, ready to go back. That's what I like to see. Gonna get another minnow on and catch another one. Hopefully Brandon can start catching them, or my dad, because I'm just getting all the tip ups tonight so far.
I'm gonna do it. Just give me time, okay? I will do it. All right, guys. Well, it's been a very long time. The action definitely died down, but as you can tell, we've got another tip up. It's the good old Jolly Roger tip up. So that's Brando's. I said that I was gonna do it. Oh, tip up again right here. Both of mine just went up. I don't even believe that. What is going on? That one's moving, that one's not. So, you guys playing games on me here? Or what's going on? I wonder if he hit that one.
Maybe.
It's two different fish on your tip up.
What in the world? Okay, so this one was just barely moving. You wanna shine your light there? That one's not moving at all. I'm gonna go ahead and take this off. I don't even believe it. What in the world? We just sat and waited for so long. So long,
and
honestly.
You said you watch.
I don't know if these are like...
I feel like someone's playing games with me here. We were just about to pack up, guys, because it's been pretty slow. Usually this lake is known for having numerous flags throughout the night. This is probably one of the quieter nights we've ever had out here.
And we said at 8 o'clock we're packing up.
Yeah, 8 o'clock we're gonna pack up.
At
7:58.
What did you say?
I said at 7:59 we're gonna get two flags. Nick looks up and at 7:58 we get a flag. We get to it, turn on the camera, and at 7:59 the other one goes up. I don't even believe that. Okay, well neither one of them are moving much here. And actually, now that I'm looking, I can see bobber on this one. It only went about 4 inches. So I'm wondering if something just came through the area big enough. Very good chance it could be on that one and came this way and scared this minnow. I'm probably gonna leave this. There was a little bit of movement when we walked over here, but I'm assuming that's just the minnow kind of free falling down. That's kind of the one I'm actually a little bit more interested in. So we're gonna go ahead and I think check that one out instead. All right, well, we've given both tip-ups here a few minutes and we've gotten no movement. Doesn't mean it's not there, but not looking awesome. So I'm gonna go ahead here, take this one. Again, I can't see bobber, but no movement. Okay, I feel interesting. I think he took me into the weeds. There, it's off the weeds, he's gone. Ooh! Okay, so he buried himself into the weeds below us. And looks like he got a little piece of this minnow. I'm gonna go ahead here and probably end up packing up. There's a chance I was a walleye. There's always a chance it could have been a rock bass, seeing that both of these went up. Or whatever fish pulled out, probably about maybe 5 feet of line here, went that way towards my other tip up. There's always that chance. I mean, I guess I didn't check that one yet, but I have a pretty strong feeling that this fish just took it down into the weeds. Oftentimes they do that, whatever it was. That one ended up getting away on us, but it was very interesting to see both of those go up right as we called it. I don't know if I've ever seen anything quite like that. So that was an interesting way to end the night, but we are gonna go ahead and probably pack up for the evening. It's been a few hours and we haven't had the craziest bite, but we came out, we did catch a few bass and we caught some panfish earlier and we did get into a couple slot walleyes. So ended up being a pretty decent night. Not as crazy as what some of the other nights have been, but still a fun night out here. So we're gonna go ahead, get everything packed up. We just wanna say thank you guys so much for watching this. Had a pretty good time freezing our buns out here. This year's been great for us, so hopefully you guys have enjoyed the walleye fishing videos, because honestly, this has been one of the greatest years for Nick and I as far as walleye fishing goes. And hopefully you guys enjoyed the giant tip-up video. video that we did for you guys. Again, we are going to be getting out and doing another video using that tip up and possibly going even bigger. Again, that's all we're going to say for now, but we've got some plans coming. So hopefully you guys enjoyed that. And if you guys enjoyed today's video, make sure to give it a thumbs up. Leave us a comment down below. You guys know that we always appreciate that. Again, till next time, guys, tight lines, MNBX.